Day two. There's a rock on the right down here, so you gotta go left of that.
You know what this one's called?
Day two, morning. They're saying go this way. What? They're saying go right.
They stayed left better. Don't hit the big hole on the far left.
Gee whiz, that's huge stuff.
But hit the edge of the curler, because that one will be fun. That, you're seeing the ledge of the big hole at the kind of upper third of the bottom. You're fine, I'd pull one more. A couple more, because that's the ledge of the big hole that we're just about to go in. There you go. No, you're fine. That's perfect. Woohoo!
Well, it worked out.
Just right. That's what I was aiming for, the edge of.
I had a moment to get there.
Oh, they're getting pretty far left. They might hit this real good. That made it look like nothing. Yep. A nice curler right into the salt bank. Woohoo! Woo! All right. Here's the salt.
Lick it, lick it, lick it.
Can't touch it.
Touch.
Not allowed to touch it.
Woo! That was wild.
Cool looking. Yeah? I'm filming because I think it's really cool.
Well, what's it dripping from? There's no river up there.
It's groundwater, I guess.
Bunch of it goes off the flowing river.
Pretty neat. This is ledges. I see a big rock in the middle about halfway down. It's pretty easy. Yeah. Go right of that. There's a wave. And another wave. There's a rock right here, center of us. Center, go pick a side.
Go middle.
I think you can stay left now. Center left. It's gonna get shallow around some of that. I don't know if this is a rock. Yeah, you're okay. Either way is fine. I thought this might be a rock, but it wasn't. The ledges.
where we camped last year, the landing looks much better than it was. Start in that tongue.
Start in the tongue?
Well, then go left, pull left. I'm just saying there's some rocks right here.
How am I here?
I think you're okay. This is Rat Trap. About perfect.
Yeah, that was perfect.
White Rock. I'm starting to get cold. Whatever you want. Getting some Sophie footage in a no-namer in the Granite Canyon. I hope not. It's a little unnerving not being able to see where I'm going. Good line, Sophie, good line. Flowers and cacti. Rock jumpers. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We're seeing a difference of experience level.
They look too nice for me.
Do your hopping and mud jumping. Ew, no flicking of mud.
You're gonna get me wet.
Looks okay too.
Granite. Treacherous, but not too bad.
Whoa.
I didn't get that on camera.
The needle. Well, I did my better job on this one.
Different bar. Oh, they did it well.
Drop. They threw? Hey. Thank you. Made it.
Made it.
Ooh. Oh, Jim's way left. Jim's in trouble.
Oh dear.
Oh, he went in sideways. I said right at the dock and it don't run it sideways.
Yeah. Gotta get it from good angles. You want hands only, Joe?
Yeah, sorry.
That's more of like the chef type video.
Yeah. Oh, I don't care.
I'm kidding. Look at it go.
Get his hand in my face.
Bro. They're good.
There they go.
It's right behind me. It's behind me on the other side of me.
Dinner at a no-name camp. Smash burger special. Mmm. What else we have? Most guys here. What do we have here? Oh yeah, feed them. Feed them.
No, I hate you.
Okay, ready, set, go. The fact that they're trying it is almost as disturbing as anything.
I'm licking it, Tyler.
Don't worry. Put it in my hole.
Way to go.
I win.
Nasty. Filming here.
Oh, I dropped it.
Successful scorpion hunt. Okay, blacklight version.
I'm sleeping over here.
There it is. Oh, that is so cool.
That's it.
Now they come back with a toad.
That's
a good one.
Hold it down to the ground. It's peeing! It's peeing!
No, hold on to it. That's his defensive.
Yeah, this is the same kind you found.
Mm-hmm. Should we put him in with the scorpion?
No. No, we should let the scorpion go and keep him.
Oh, you got a cute little toad, huh?